In 2015, for example, we contributed through the organization of seminars in Yerevan and Marsis to discuss anti-corruption issues with local NGOs and state agencies, and through a number of public awareness and high-level events on corruption-related national issues. This conference aims to reinforce the role of civil society actors, not just as watchdogs, but as resources that can propose alternatives to improve government oversight and operations, and suggest new policies that can strengthen governance based on integrity and accountability. Civil society also can play a catalyst role, inspiring cooperation and finding common ground among different sectors of the society.